Was the annoyance for me? A lot. For example, on the road, who is driving very slow on the left lane, you know, like in Russia, if you keep left lane, more left, more fast, more left, then more left, then more fast, you know. Here doesn't matter, like, Florida has a lot of old people, you know, who's driving, because everybody, like, we met with my wife in Russia, in my city, Chelyabinsk, in my boxing gym. My friend, he's a boxer, he had his girlfriend, and his girlfriend was met with my wife, future wife, Natalia. After this, when we met, was a championship Cup of Russia. And like, they every day meeting. It was 2004, yeah, already 10 years. I love cars. I had in my life some good cars, some bad cars. My bad car was like, you know, like cheap car. Not when I was a student. When I was a student, my first car. But I was happy, you know, like I made my hands. I made a lot of stuff inside. I changed the chairs, everything. Like luxury inside, you know, like put the music, everything by my hands. Because I didn't have money, but I spent a lot of time with my car. I don't wanna say, but that it was a bad car. It was my first car. When I drove it 1 year, already yes, like I need exchange, because you know, like all my friends driving different, more better cars, you know, like more expensive, more comfortable, you know. When I am right now on TV, is the most for me important, because when I came to pro 3 years, I waited these moments, you know, like when I go to fight with the best boxers, when I go to to TV, fights to, on TV, you know, like, and right now I have it. I'm fighting on HBO. I'm fighting with the best fighters, you know, like undefeated guys. But somebody has a big name, somebody not big name, but undefeated records, you know, like in future will be is the most famous guys against me, you know, like maybe this year will be, this fall will be good fight. Every day, little by little, and we will be there when we want. You're welcome.
They get the ball out, the guy stole the ball, so go right away. Boom, bam!